ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is gNightrow. I'm going to play modded Dark Souls 3. Right now I've got the sharp lighting overall mod, and later on throughout the series I will be using different mods as well, but I'll start off with that. I managed to run it at ultra settings, well, completely maxed out. I'm going to start a new game. I did do a trial run, but forget that. I'm going to start a new game.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
Hopefully this isn't copyright.
In venturing north.
What the? They look weird. They're not like
the truth of the old words.
Mutant turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Fire fades. And the lords go without thrones.
Is that an urn on the stick? Okay, so just drop dead, covered with chains. That's the.
When the link of fire is threatened.
I wonder if that's a what do you call it? A.
The old lords of Cinder from their graves.
What's that band called? The Lonely Isle. Is that a Lonely Isle reference? Turtle Neck and Chains. Turtle Neck and Chains. I don't know the song. Some sludge. And the helmet.
Farron's Undead Legion. The Abyss Watchers.
I played Bloodborne, but I haven't played any of the previous Dark Souls. Yeah.
And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
I don't want to speak whilst someone else is speaking.
Yon the giant.
Hopefully this let's play will go really well. He's on fire for some reason. Don't know why.
Only in truth. The lords.
I can see it's like
thrones.
Animated or something, the crown for some reason. Like it's covered in sludge.
And the unkindled will rise.
I don't understand how people can
unfit even to be cinder.
I don't want to sound how
so it is.
Keep on interrupting me, game.
That ash seeketh embers.
I don't want to sound how people can hate on CGI. It looks really good nowadays. Even though it's just a game. Okay. So I have had a preset already made. This is the guy from 300. I might play him after I've completed the game on a on the. I'm using my controller and it's kind of bugging out. Hopefully it won't. Oh. No, it's working. It's fine. anyways. If I was playing the guy from 300. I'd use this class, or because he's like mostly naked. Although I think it'll be extremely difficult. So I'm just going to. When I last played it, I played a knight. I think I'll go as this guy. Because I've seen loads of people play this game and most of them go for a knight for some reason. I think I quite like the warrior because it looks like just normal clothes. Rather than just constantly shining in your face. The other ones were really good as well. I was really close to choosing this one, although he's got a tiny shield. Whilst this guy's got a big shield. Even though it's wooden. I don't know. It, don't judge me on choosing the classes. Anyways, I'm having this class with this face. I've already made it. I think it looks quite cool with the dragon tattoo. I was thinking on naming this PewDiePie. I was actually aiming for it to look like PewDiePie. I don't know. I'm just going to insert it in the tags and hopefully my channel will grow because of that reference. Don't know what else to say. Burial gifts. I don't know. I think max HP is good because I want a higher chance of surviving against stuff because this is a really hard game. I know Bloodborne was hard, but this is not completely different moveset. Oh, I need to give it a name. I'll just type it in with my keyboard because PC Master Race, of course. I hate that noise. Did you just assume my gender? It can only be female and male. Oh, that sucks. I want to be a transgender person. Oh well. Why did... Oh, fucking this. Need to retype this. Pew. D. Pew die. Pie. P. Whatever. PewDiePie. I'm naming it PewDiePie. You can't judge me. Whatever. Let's just play. Spent so long with the opening screen. It's unbelievable. Although, to be fair, this is one of the shortest because I've already pre-made my character. Even though I didn't actually change the face at all, it's just the hair. I'm not that type of person which will take ages doing it. And then, that's the thing. If the more you spend the time creating the character, the more worse it'll actually end up with, unless you're like really good at being artistic. Here I am. Yeah, I do think I made the correct decision with this. I don't want it like constantly shining, and it, I don't know, it just seems as if it's got more character than just a normal knight. Duh. I can do that. I might change the sensitivity. Mouse sensitivity. No. Brightness. Let's go with 6. Camera speed. Let's go with 7. I've got it at max settings, and yeah, this is the best it can do with a single mod which has a few different, what do you call it, types of graphic enhancements. It's not heavy. I'm still able to get 60 frames. Yeah, 60. I pressed the wrong button, although that is actually quite cool. I can spin around. I played the knight and it seems quite boring. Okay. First kill. That was surprisingly easy. For some reason. I like how I can still move around the bodies, like Bloodborne is. Apparently the older Dark Souls can't do that. The controls for jumping is slightly different, but I actually prefer it because you can just click rather than double tapping. Nope. Oh, still managed to do that. I felt it was late, even though I still managed to do that. In this game, you have songs, not blood echoes. The controls are in Xbox language. I don't know what to say. They've got the buttons of Xbox. I might change the mod so that it shows PlayStation instead. That guy's shooting me. Use item. Okay. Yeah, I know. About that. I can change it to Ashen Estos flasks. I'm not too sure what that is. Two-handed weapon. Oh, that's cool. The knight wasn't able to do that. If I had a two-handed weapon, then it'll hold the large sword in two hands, not two separate swords. I need to be further away so that I can actually have... No. Okay. So, spoiler alert. This goes into the main questing line. Whilst here, if I turn left. Wait, is that? That guy's not dead yet. Whilst through here is another boss fight. I just went up here and then I saw that and then decided not to turn go into there yet. Because of the sign saying turn back, I thought it would be too hard. So, I don't know, I just want to get into the game, not being constantly killed at the start. First bonfire. This graphics mod isn't too demanding or like too cinematic. It's just a touch which brings out the colors just a tiny bit more and the contrast and shading. Can I? What was that? I'm confused what that was. Because he was ghostly. I thought it was a real person because the elementals are red. Oh, he hit me hard. But not really. Just hit me before I hit him. Okay. I found this really difficult at the start because I didn't know how to jump. First time and then I fell on the other side. Yeah. I didn't do that as well as I could have. I pressed the wrong button. There's a guy here, which I'll come back, but I'll first kill this guy. Oh, come on. Prepare for jump scare. Yeah! Oh, okay. Ah! Wrong button. Oh, there's more guys. Ah! Ah, they're all chasing me. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. There's three of them. I thought I was able to one-shot him, but obviously not. Okay. Let's talk to this guy if I can. What? Why is he... What just happened? Maybe I'll come back. Okay, let's carry on. Nice lighting effects on the gate. I haven't gone any further than this for testing this game out. Like, I died and then I just restarted. Oh, the blood, that's disgusting. It looks infected. Last time I used the shield, I think that's a bad idea. Because he hits hard. Dodging too much. Oh. He swings slowly and then very fast, so I thought to dodge later on than earlier. No, no. Okay, I used my first one and done. Graphics look so much better, even though it's like a tiny touch different. Just by. Oh, yeah. I did. The flasks are refilled. I've now got three again. Oh, what? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. My controller. My controller. My controller. No! I want to play this game properly. Alright, there. I'm convincing my brother to not buy this game for PlayStation 4. Because PC just generally seems so much better. No, I missed that again. Also, you can't make videos with this PlayStation. Okay, soldier retrieve. Oh, come on! I don't understand how I can avoid that. How could I? Comment below if you know that I can avoid that. Oh, I thought I was going to get hit by that. Okay, my souls are over there. Oh, jeez. Let's get me. Come on. No. No, 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 no. No. I really should have healed before making that attack. No, I can. Okay. Oh, it just needs to be far away. Okay, heal. No, that's not fair. No. It's not fair. Not fair. I swear it was easier with a knife, but I just died the first time and then I thought not bother continuing playing because I wanted to do this video from the beginning. Okay. I guess I need to be really close to him so that I can. Oh. How is that fair? How is that fair? No. Watch his moves so that I can dodge them. find a way to get myself. Okay. Give me one. Oh, I need to be on the other side of them. That's how I dodge it. I need to be here behind them. Oh, come on. I can't heal. Yes. Restored. I don't know what that means. Why am I glowing? Coiled sword. Why am I glowing? Alright. That's the first episode done. Give this a giant metal knight fist. Thumbs up, I guess, if you like this first video. There's a giant tree here. Wow, I didn't realize. Bing a bell, because that's a new thing, which is frustrating because not everyone receives my notifications. If you click on the bell, you receive my notifications. Okay, bye.